We did meet at Hogwarts, but she was in a couple of years above me, so I wasn't cool back then, but now I'm cool. Okay, right. Who is the best vlogger and why is it Joe Sugg? Joe Sugg. I said my own name wrong. Joe Sugg. I would personally say I'm not the best vlogger in the world. I was gonna say in the world. But I wouldn't say I'm the best vlogger. I think there's plenty more that are way better than myself. I think I've just been very, very lucky and just have been in the right place at the right time and had a little bit of skill along the way.
Very modest of you.
Okay, next up we have, why does Joe have better eyelashes than me? Joe, do you care to explain? Do you know what? That's the second time now in 2 weeks someone's complimented my eyelashes. I never thought that I had nice, I thought I had all right eyebrows, never eyelashes.
It's a good compliment to have.
But yeah, it is, it's nice.
You don't need to get them tinted or anything.
Exactly, I'm just gonna keep it as is. Please can Joe Sugg and Dianne Buswell and Deb Griffin all stay close? Yes, we will, no doubt about the two unhappy emojis as well, like cry emojis. Without a doubt, we will make that happen. Don't you worry.
How's she feeling since?
She's upset. She's just upset. It meant everything to her. Like they were doing so well. Like they were brilliant, and then they had so much more to give. But
you must have been gutted.
Yes. No, we are. We were still gutted. This is a lovely picture of me. It says, please sponsor me flights to London so I can see you in Waitress. I'm broke. I'm a broke college student. As you can see here, I love the picture that she's used. I love the idea that I can now sponsor people. I don't know how to do that. How do I sponsor someone? I'll look into it. I'll get back to you.
You have to track them down.
I'll try and find out and try and make it happen. You should prank the Waitress cast. Do you know what? I should prank the Waitress cast, in particular the guy who plays Old Joe, because that would be hilarious.
Are you like loving being a part of it?
Yeah, I love it. Like the cast, I think it's all about like, it's all well and good doing amazing things, but it makes it even better working with amazing people. And I think everyone on the cast and crew are so lovely, and it just makes it a pleasure I get excited to go to work every day, which is the goal.
Was it like more challenging than you expected it to be?
Yeah, definitely. Like I was very nervous. Like I think that I've always wanted to be a performer I've always wanted to entertain people. And I think the idea of going out on stage and performing has always been terrifying. I would never normally think of doing it. But I think since doing Strictly, it's kind of improved my confidence a little bit and thought, you know what? Life's too short. You just got to give it a go. Give it your best shot. You know, if you're not good enough, they'll tell you. And then don't worry, go on to the next thing. But luckily, it's gone down really well and people are really happy with it.
Yeah, it's exciting. I've heard like amazing things about it.
Yeah, no, you have to come along and watch. Hands up if you think Joe Sugg should do a chippy karaoke, like carpool karaoke, but in Chippy, which is like, I've got a camper van that I drive around in, and get different guests each week. I would love to. Is it all from the same person as well? I would love to if I had the time. I'm so busy at the moment. I haven't got time to even clean it, let alone drive around in it.
Which guests would you have?
Who would be my dream guest? I would love to do one with Dave Grohl from Foo Fighters / Nirvana back in the day. I think he's such a cool guy and I think we'd have a lot of fun.
What's your go-to karaoke song then?
Go-to karaoke song? I don't know. I think I used to always say, I think like a Frank Sinatra song. I think I'd go swing.
Classic.
I think I'd go classic swing. I think I'd do that.
It's a big one.
Yeah. So did you meet at Hogwarts? Oh my God, that's so cool. There's a picture of me, Dianne in Strictly Hogwarts special, and me as a kid, looking like Madame Hooch from the first Harry Potter, the Quidditch teacher, / Phil Mitchell. Madame Hooch and Phil Mitchell had a baby. That's what I looked like right there. That was from Harry Potter Day, the village I grew up in, it's where they filmed Harry Potter. So we had like a national Harry Potter Day in the village. So everyone dressed up from Harry Potter and they all did, like basically had our own Hogwarts for the day, which is really cool. But we did, yeah, to answer the question, we did meet at Hogwarts, but she was in a couple of years above me, so I wasn't cool back then, but now I'm cool, so.
Are you a mad Harry Potter fan?
Do you know what? I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a mad Harry Potter fan. I really like it. I've read the first four books, and I've watched the first four films properly. And then after that, I kind of moved on.
Is Dianne a big fan?
No. I don't think she's even seen a Harry Potter film.
No.
So I'm suggesting that one day we have like a day where we just watch them all back to back. Because then I've seen it all, she's seen it all. I wouldn't suggest we read them all back to back because that would take way too long. But watch the films, we could probably do that.
And then you can decide like which house you'll be in.
Exactly, yeah. And she'd actually understand what a Hufflepuff is. She hasn't got a clue. But who else thinks Joe Sugg should go into the jungle? He'd be brilliant. At I'm a Celebrity, at Ant and Dec. I wonder if they saw that and thought, yeah, do you know what? I would go into the jungle, but myself. Like, I don't know if I could do that. I think I'd be too, there's no way I'm eating a sheep's or kangaroos, whatever they're gonna throw at me. I couldn't do the eating ones, and I hate water, and I'm not a keen fan of heights either. But staying in the campsite I think would be fine, but also I don't know how I'd live off one bag of rice. I know I'm tiny, but I'd need more than one bag of rice.
How good are you with like snakes, rats?
Fine. Like, do you know what? Snakes and spiders, I'm absolutely fine. I've held a snake plenty of times in my life, and spiders, I can hold a tarantula, fine. I just think, don't bite me. I think if you're scared, then it can sense it. So I'm always like, don't be scared, you'll be fine.
So you could do pretty well then?
Yeah,
when I'm
well,
a celeb.
That's the thing, I could do. I don't think I'll consider it anytime soon. I think I've got other plans, but maybe in the future when I'm like old.
Who knows?
Yeah, who knows? Never say never. Never say never to anything.